You can also retrieve all the instances of a specific process. We'll retrieve all the instances when the page loads and display them here in a repeated icon list item component. In the page's logic, we'll again go to the new process area of the flow functions and add retrieve instances. In the properties, we'll select our process, which we enabled in the data tab in the last video. What's really nice is that you have many filters, so you can retrieve instances based on when they were started, their status, their ID, and other filters. In this example, I'll show only instances I started using the system variable for the logged in user. After retrieving instances, set the output to the purchase order instances page variable. The instances output returns all these fields, but you don't have to use them all. Our variable has only a few fields defined. For more information on the available filters or the response, I'll leave a link to the documentation for the underlying API, available on the SAP Business Accelerator Hub. Add a toast message in case something goes wrong, and then connect it to the set page variable for hiding the spinner. Run the app, and you see the instances. A nice touch here is each icon is based on the status. A formula is used for the icon in the icon list item component, with an app variable mapping statuses to icons. A formula is used to set the color of the text based on the status of each instance.